Hi, apa khabar anda semua di sana? How's everybody? I hope all of you are fine, fabulous, and good. And today, for you who don't know me, my name is Amy, okay? Amy Tashiana, hashtag mom daripada masak-masak my star. Now, today I got special thing for you. Saya nak memberitahu anda sesuatu yang amat penting. Zaman-zaman dulu, dah lebih pada 1,000 tahun yang lalu, about 1,000 years ago, this thing has been consumed dan telah diambil oleh raja-raja, permaisuri, puteri-puteri dan orang-orang yang seperti emperors, emperor, princesses and prince in the royalties of China. Barang ini adalah satu barang yang agak mahal pada masa dulu. This kind of things is very expensive before. So, about 250 years ago, masa dalam 50 tahun yang lalu, barang ini hampir keluar kepada orang-orang biasa. So yeah, been dropped down to all the public people, but only to orang-orang people who are afford to buy, orang yang berkemampuan untuk membelinya. Sekarang hari ini saya akan tunjukkan anda, and today I will show it to you that you can even get this at any time. Everybody can afford this thing. Semua orang boleh dapat barang ni dengan dengan harga yang mudah dan murah dan very affordable, cheap. And it's a daily consumer yang boleh makan barang ni untuk hari-hari. Nah, number one adalah kalau kepada anda yang ingin menjadi, akan datang menjadi ibu, for those who's going to be mother, or you want to buy this for your family, for your elder parents, ibu bapa anda. Now the older people, because they are becoming senile, they agak lupa-lupa, lakling, orang lain cakap dia lakling-lakling. So this kind of things will help them to improve their brains untuk mengawalkan kembali peringatan diorang, okay? Dan juga kepada ibu ataupun yang sedang ingin menjadi ibu, bagusnya untuk bayi. Bayi akan dilahir bila berawak masa dalam proses dalam pengandungan, in pregnancy time, when you take this, it's consumed for you and also for your upcoming baby. Kepada ibu yang akan melahirkan anak ataupun ladies or mother to be that will giving birth to the babies, right? So these mothers ataupun ibu yang akan menjadi, yang payudara dia yang penuh dengan sialic acid, maknanya sialic acid ni akan bertahankan dalam badan mereka selama 5 bulan. It will be there for at least for about 5 months. So, where do you get this extra sialic acid? Dan mana-mana awak akan dapat sialic acid ni akan daripada selepas menyusu anak. Jadi, ini saya nak tunjukkan anda. Awak jangan dapatkan terlalu excited, okay? This, don't get too excited. This is called SA Plus. Okay, SA Plus, bird nest, edible bird nest. Now, dalam sini ada tulis 160 mg, 160 mg. This one is for good for pregnant ladies, good for babies, and also good for old age people. Okay, old age people who is macam dah nak lakling, dah nak lupa ingatan, dah nak kena bosinar, forget lah optik. So this have content of sialic acid which will improve them, okay? Nanti saya tunjukkan anda macam mana kita nak cekik benda ni, okay? So, dan juga ini juga membantu kepada kita semua. This also help for all of us lah, for beautiful skin. Itu yang awak tunjukkan. This is what you've been waiting for beautiful skin, to improve your beautiful skin, to improve your immune system, to make you very, kata orang tu nak kasi awak bercergas untuk kecantikan kulit dan juga jagaan. Itu sebab orang dulu yang berkayu, orang dulu kaya, last time all the rich people, only them can afford all this. Kita semua tak dapat nak beli nak katakan. Tapi sekarang awak semua dah boleh beli ni semua. Nanti saya cakap dengan awak bila macam mana kita nak beli barang tu, okey? Bird nest ni ataupun sarang burung ni, ambil kau kasihkan. Sarang burung ni adalah 100% halal yang dibuat dari Malaysia dan bawa masuk daripada Malaysia. Dia juga mengandungi sijil approved daripada Malaysia. These things, this bird nest is all approved from Malaysia. They contains halal. Sikit-sikit, I think I saw I can show it to you here. There's a halal certificate on the box here. Okay, so tak payah nak ragu-ragu. Awak akan tengok dan juga benda ni ada di register di Malaysia. Okay, benda ni halal dan juga sijil halal kementerian daripada Malaysia dan juga SFA, Singapore Food Authority approved di Singapura, jual di Singapura. Jadi awak boleh juga mendapatnya di Singapura tanpa ragu-ragu, without any you can just buy it from somewhere. We're going to show you later where is the website to get all this, okay? And it's very affordable. Let me remind you again one more time. Like saya cakap, semua orang boleh beli sekarang. Nanti saya tunjukkan apa. Saya sendiri excited nak masukkan dalam mulut. Myself is so excited to put this inside my mouth already, okay? Okay, sekarang saya tunjukkan anda. Ini adalah yang berwarna merah jambu. Merah jambu is pink. This one is ATMG. This one is for babies, for baby dan juga untuk kita-kita. Kepada kita sekarang boleh makan ni sikit ni. Hari-hari menghasilkan kulit kita bersih, for our skin beautiful and take care of our complexion, especially very most important is our brain, before we become crazy, okay? So let me remind you again, this one is for pregnant ladies and also for elderly, baby and us, okay? So these two have different mg milligram inside, so we have for two different people. Two different types of people. So this bird nest, what usually take is before food. Awak akan mengambilnya sebelum makan. So sebelum pagi, bila pagi, morning is the best time to take. Pagi awak berkosong kan, jadi awak bergigi dulu lah. You wash your teeth first and wash your face lah kan. Lepas tu, awak masuk cekik. Nanti saya nak tunjukkan awak macam mana nak cekikkan dia. Kita makan satu sachet satu hari. Satu sachet satu hari bermakna satu paket. Saya tunjukkan anda. Okay, now is the time. Ini dia satu sachet ni. Satu sachet satu hari. Okay, awak nampak yang ini daripada branding ini adalah branding yang original. Kerana apa? Dia punya bird nest sarang burung ni. Okay, dia ber dia in stripe, so it comes in stripe, dah panjang-panjang, tak macam kat kedai-kedai yang imitation punya semua ready. Okay, this one is real one, okay? Dia panjang-panjang in stripe, panjang-panjang, selaris. Yeah? So, this one is most original. Later I show it to you, I will open one and show it to you, okay? And it's easy consume, you just cut here, and then you can either put a straw for children, you give them a straw, okay? This one. Because it's very sharp here, but for us, we can just hover down the door, okay? So, one day, one. Satu hari, satu. Baik kepada ibu bapa anda, or for your baby, or for your pregnant ladies, or mom to be, ibu yang akan menjadi, pada orang tua anda. Okay, awak sayangkan, mak bapa anda, belikan orang. Okay, satu hari, satu sebelum makan, perut kita kosong, okay? Sekarang saya akan tunjukkan anda macam mana bentuk dia dalam ni. Benda ni bernest, this bernest. Many Malay don't know about this bernest. Kebanyakan orang-orang Melayu kita tak tahu tentang bernest ni. Pasal apa benda ni kebanyakan daripada orang Cina, orang Thailand pun suka makan ni. Sebab kulit orang bersih, cantik, putih, melirik gitu. So, most popular with Chinese and also Thai. But Singapore Chinese lah. Oh, many of them drink, you know, because my friend also drink. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to tear here. Okay, saya koyakkan kat sini, saya tunjukkan anda. This is the real one. Okay, this is original. Dia tak ada tiruan. This is not a fake one. Okay. Okay. Nampak. See? You see, this is original, okay? So, awak akan tunjukkan anda lagi, let me show to you. Okay, ni saya dah tunjukkan anda. Awak tengok satu mangkuk gini, penuh. Mana nak dapat, murah, murah, very cheap, murah sekali, oke? Sekarang saya tunjukkan anda. Oke? Kak, very easy, senang sekali, oke? Nah, awak gini pun boleh lah. Budak-budak, children, give them a straw, okay? If have lah, don't have, you just pour in something container or whatsoever, then you can just...
Yummy!
Very sedap, okay? I can have two. Actually, can I have two? No? I can have two. When I was in Bangkok in Thailand, you know, I have a whole entire bowl besar gini tau. Aku belakang by roller kat sini besar eh. In Thailand, I just cover up the whole thing. Because this thing really, really helps you with your energy, with your mind, with a lot of things. Beauty, kulit anda, kecantikan anda. Awak punya suara nanti awak suka karaoke kan? Apun sedap, awak boleh nyanyi macam burung. You can sing like the bird also, okay? So, terima kasih kepada thank you to SA Plus for giving us this opportunity to tell all the Malay community untuk membangunkan anda pada orang-orang Melayu kita di Singapura dan juga di Malaysia. Barang ini memang dari Indonesia. So, terima kasih kepada mereka untuk tunjukkan anda yang barang berkhasiat gini yang memang harus awak nak adakan di rumah anda. Kerana apa? Ia bagus untuk ibu menjadi, untuk mak bapa anda dan juga keluarga anda. It's good for those pregnant ladies, for the ladies after giving birth as well, and also your elderly, and also good for you. That is the most important thing, okay? Okay, saya ingin mengucapkan, I would like to say thank you to SA Plus, your daily silent acid bird nest Ini memang bagus untuk anda, untuk ibu yang akan menjadi, good for pregnant ladies, and also you, your parents, ibu bapa anda. Dan bagaimanakah benda ini akan menyihatkan kita setiap hari, okay? For daily consuming. Now at a very affordable price di Singapore, awak nak order ini, awak menggunakan kod AY untuk free delivery, untuk hantaran percuma Awak kena type dekat WhatsApp tu, awak mengorder dekat sini, tertera dekat sini. Awak type taruh kod AY untuk delivery percuma, okay? So, terima kasih, thank you SA Plus. Can I open one?
Sure.
Oh, I love bird nest. Those people they don't know how to eat this bird nest. You know, when I go to Bangkok, one bowl, you know, so drama. But Bangkok very cheap lah. Sedap, sedap gila. Thank you.